I come from a broken home, which is not that unusual these days. My parents used to always threaten each other with divorce. And you hear that as a little kid and you think that's the worst thing one person could ever say to another person. Now I'm married, not that bad. Like, I love my wife and it would hurt if she left, but there would be good days. And I'm not even talking about other women. I'm talking about the little things. Like, how about the day I get to go canoeing with somebody else and don't have to do all the paddling? That'd be a great day at my house. I live on a river. My wife said, let's get a canoe. Let's paddle upstream. Let's float back down. I don't think my wife knows what let's means. Because we put the canoe in the water. I started paddling. I looked up and she had not brought a paddle onto the canoe. And I said, hey, what's going on up there? She goes, I'm taking pictures. Well, you could sketch it. We're not moving.